I'm literally just Xing out of things on my computer. This is downloaded. This is like a food break, except I'm not getting food. I'm eating sweet tarts. God damn it! My porn opened up on stream, that's hilarious. No one report me, please! It's not like this is a PG-13 streaming in any way. Wow, I don't know what is wrong with my computer right now. So how are you guys doing, huh? How's the viewers doing? Oh, it's not responding. It's not a technically difficult game either. It's ahead in time. I might have to restart my computer. I'll probably do that before I start the League stream tonight. Chrome's not responding. Let's see how it runs now. There's too many particles happening at the same one time, I guess. Oh, this sucks. Wow, it actually froze. I can't platform like this. I don't want to destroy the settings completely. Just looks terrible. I guess I'll lower the resolution then. I don't actually notice. Oh, I notice it. Because I have such a big TV. Well, monitor. Oh, it's still glitching out, Jesus. It's not gonna be- Oh god, why does it look like that on the stream? What is going on? Okay, I can't stream like this. Okay, I'll try. If not, I'll just restart my computer before, just end the stream and just restart it. Oh, I didn't do all the time rifts. Alpine Skyline. God damn it. way less particles here, so maybe this will work. I have 35, which means there's 5 more, right? Gotcha, bitch. Still kind of freezing. It means there's 5 more, timepieces, and I just have this one thing and then the finale, so... Well, and this is one. This will bring it up to 36, right? And then the two, and that'll be, plus 3 is 38, and then there's 2 timepieces. Probably 2 time rifts here. To be on, if I'm going to be honest, it's probably 2 time rifts I have to find here, which is going to be annoying AF to find them. Oh, there's only 5 here. Okay, that probably means they're going to be harder to find. Is that one right there? There it is. Three. Thought I was gonna make it for a sec. Homing attack too easy. Lag caused my death. And it's not even like internet lag, it's hardware lag. Obviously, because I'm not playing an online game. Boy. Boss fights are really intense though, they were really sick, I liked them. I thought the bird one was too easy at first, but then it got harder. And then they started implementing the bomb, and then they implemented the birds that follow you, the paparazzi birds, and I thought that was fantastic. I didn't check behind there. Oh no, I think I did. Both bosses just sat me down and was just like, hey, you're great and all, but let me have this timepiece. Let me have it. It's mine. No, no, I know they're yours, but come on. It's mine. Stop. It's mine. No, dude, I understand, but, you know, it's mine. Much needed. there's the page. Well, there's a page. Hello? Can I help you? Time rifts, bro. Time rifts get weird. I totally deserve to die there. Anyway. Jesus Christ, hello?
It didn't even matter what he said anyway.
Even my Twitch live stream is fucking up. I mean, no one's commenting anyway. Maybe I should just cut the live feed. And hopefully my game will run better then. I wasn't looking around and paying attention to the surroundings for story. It's really, I don't think I saw anything though, it was more just locations. I'm just in a sour mood because of my computer, but I really hope I get all the things. I don't have to do this. I don't want to have to do this again. Oh, is this supposed to be the clock tower? It's green from where I was standing. How am I supposed to get up there? There's a hook shot over there. No, that's how I get over there. How am I supposed to get up there?